I don't pretend to understand Brannigan's law. I merely enforce it.